Welcome back, everyone. Love Flush. Both are up today. In the Quick Stakes last out, and it proves vital. Runs down favorite Sweet Goodbye to win it. Stand the Nexus, some hot connections here. Travis Dunkelberger's seventh consecutive winning mount here and out of town. And Travis, we had a sloppy track here when Love's Flush ran into Twix. You got unwound late, sloppy today, maybe even not so much, but you were much more into the race early on.
I think it was more the distance.
Now, you've been against Sweet Goodbye many times. You obviously sat a good trip, but she's a fighter and put up a good fight. Did you feel pretty good for her home?
No, not really, because I feel like things, and I know that I feel like really big things. Trophy collector.
Okay, well, keep the run going. And speaking of runs, six winners in a 24-hour span earlier this week. Well, for good measure, stakes figure here, Rodney James, got to be one of the more memorable runs as a teacher.
Second, third, it's great to have Travis back again. I trust him a lot. I want to give him my assistant. He's wonderful. The people work for me. The owners and everything. It's all credit to them. You know, I just show up all the time.
Did you feel okay with the off-track? Because again, in the Quick, you did run second. You came way off. It was really off-track that day. And here we are again today.
I felt comfortable with this filly. You know, I ran her twice. She took a little chart. She broke her rear there. You know, we were kind of discouraged with her. And kept going back to the gate. This filly turned around, down the grass, and along your lands. I've had faith in her from day one. I talked to Mr. Golden every month about her. We got to keep going. So I'm glad he had faith in me. She's a little pop.
Coming the hand with plenty of time left to keep getting better. Love's Flush winning today's all-brand stakes.